Oh, that's me playing Liz. And then whoever wins that plays Salt Within.
You played Kyle. Who won out of you and Kyle?
I played Kyle.
Who won?
I did.
Oh. Okay, yeah.
It was a close game, though.
Yeah.
Give Dave a negative one.
Dave's
you don't deserve that.
Dave's got to play Cody, and then whoever wins that match plays you.
Wait a minute. What?
Oh, you're beating Cody.
Probably. All
right. Cody! Oh, look at this!
Johnny Bravo!
Who is this?
Kyle.
Stop rolling in the same direction.
I'm not.
What was that?
That was the best ever.
How did that happen? What are you doing?
I'm trying to tag away, and I'm not doing it.
You're tagging towards him.
What was it?
Yes, you were, Dave.
What the heck was that?
I was hitting away.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was.
Okay, Dave, there's two aways. You clearly picked the wrong one three times in a row.
I was hitting away. That was like five.
He's like, one of these gotta work. There's no way he's going to predict. I'm going to go in front of him every time. Can't be.
It was his controller.
I'm done.
No wonder you flew off the stage. You're like, what's the next matchup?
Isn't it
Travis?
Yeah.
And then I
can
get off. Clearly it wasn't working.
Dave, this is for you, Dave.
Was that screenshot from my game?
Oh my god.
That was like the best.
Alright.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to tuck away.
You clearly were not!
Dave, you were rolling in the. You were rolling.
I was trying to tuck away!
Alright, mission failed, buddy.
At that point, I was probably just mashing too.
Oh my god, don't even tilt. What? He caught him with the up tilt.
Oh. Who's that?
Kyle. Kyle got up.
Yeah, but he tried twice. He failed the first time.
Where could he go?
Boom,
one.
Cody!
He was behind.
Cody! He's got 5 minutes before he gets DQ'd.
Does he?
Oh,
yes, here.
Is he in the bathroom? Eric, play,
Larissa.
You wanna play Larissa?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
That's cool, though.
Yeah. Yeah, but he wrecks him. He wrecks him.
Les Balls does?
Yeah.
Okay, then I definitely have to.
I don't know.
Screw Ice.
Good. Ice is lame.
Rapping scrape blue.
Ice is a lame. What? That's nice to say, Connor. That's a nice thing to say, especially. I don't even know how to play in this game anymore. I play Roy.
I play,
Can you text Cody for me? Oh, okay.
Right there. Play. Alright, Cody. Can I pick for you?
I need to keep on going because Adam, huh?
Ready?
The little kid.
Yeah. I can look at
him. Oh, wait.
Whichever one you want to go to. I don't say this matter.
Look at this glorious zero commentation.
Each one of them. I don't even know what stage they're going
to commentate. Talk about the match. I'm not good at it. All right, Nitro versus Zenoba.
I can't believe I'm working.
Yeah, realize. realize that after like three missed ones. Come on, Johnny! Come on, Johnny!
Talking.
I'm so into this right now, and I have nothing to say. That's right. Get bullied into commentating. I'm so invested in this right now because whoever wins this has to play me.
All right. So yeah, they got Zenoba. Zenoba is very good.
Yeah, he just knocked out Dave like he was nothing.
He's playing Cloud.
Dave scrapped out hard.
Come on. He beat him two stock. Oh my god. I disgraced Nitro in that friendly.
Tears. Rip.
Zero to death.
Rip.
Ripperonis.
Alright, going into round two. Who's playing who? Right. I haven't seen Dark Pit in a hot minute from Zenoba.
No, he's not. Stop. He's playing too much.
Do it. Do it. You won't do it. Do it, Mac. Get wrecked.
Do it.
Get riggedy wrecked.
And he's... Oh, he's
this
done.
Be good.
He's done.
This
he's
is bad.
Done for.
This is bad. We're just like, this is going to be bad.
Oh, my gosh.
We have zero faith in his little Mac.
Why was it faith? Like, went hard.
I play little Mac, but I only play little Mac in very specific situations.
Let's see. Dark Pit. A guy that could jump more.
I mean, all he has to do is throw him off and hit him with an arrow, and he's screwed. I'm serious.
I know.
It's not good.
Look. Oh, my gosh. What is he doing? What is he... Oh.
Nitro is a fan of the dodge roll. Constant dodge roll.
Yeah, he goes all the way to the left, and then he goes all the way to the right. Oh, come on.
My Kyle, what are you doing?
Come on, Kyle. Come... Oh. What are you...
Nitro yet to actually get a hit.
Fool me once, shame on. Aw, disrespect.
I thought that was gonna be it.
Oh, he's about to get him. Oh, nope.
Oh
my gosh.
Alright,
is that
first,
it?
Yeah, first time.
Alright, Larry, so you can go get your hair done now.
You realize you're on commentating. You're still on commentating.
I'm sorry.
You're talking about getting hair, dude.
When are you. Okay, hold up.
I'm just going to get layers, so it's going to be the same length, or maybe just a little shorter.
Nitro has gotten some damage on, but he's got a long road if he wants to win this.
It should be that far 7. Okay.
I hate when we fail.
Good job, babe. Good job.
Nah.
Take my phone. I don't need it. Like, I'm quite serious. I'm
just fine. Nitro's making a small comeback here.
Around 7.
Alright. Love you.
Right. Just got done talking
and
to my
he whiffed
girl.
The KO punch.
Fresh. Nice girl.
Stop being a creep like right now.
Just fresh. Nice girl.
Alright, so. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Forget it.
Zenoba is a good hit away from death here, but he's still got another stock, and Little Max got almost 100 damage on him already.
Okay, alright, chill, fam.
Still a long road if he wants to win this. That first stock was a little too rough to come back from, I think.
Alright, so Larissa lost 0.
That's it. That's all she wrote.
Goes just got knocked.
Got knocked up.
I see
what out.
Oh, look at
gas, look fresh.
Shame on you. Fool me twice. Shame on you.
Who's up next?
Who's up next?
Me, isn't it?
Oh yeah, I gotta. You're facing
Zenoba.
I can't wait to see this. You're going out to the thing, right?
Oh yeah.
I wanna see you guys fight. This is gonna be good. Alright.
If I'm going out, I'm going out with the champ.
Alright. Have fun, Adam. I'll root for ya. Oops. Oh.
Okay, I already know what to draw, Dave.
Who's
HS? Mm-hmm. Hold up. Cody, if you lose, this will be your first loss, right? I have to fight Daga.
What?
Watch out, Irv.
Excuse you.
Excuse you.
Watch that game, the one that's kind of going on. The
it's not
supposed
going.
To be commentate that, bro.
So we got,
do whatever you want, Christian.
FMC, which is Adam, and Martha. Zenoba, which is.
Martha.
Who's Zenoba?
Hmm?
Who's Zenoba?
Adonis.
What's his name?
Huh? Adonis.
Adonis? Adonis. Oh, Adonis.
When? What are you listening to?
Am I supposed to face?
No, don't you do that to me. You tell me.
21 Pilots?
The specific song is Hope by
Sober. You're listening to it on
replay? Gotta fix his camera again. A little more.
I like infectious though.
Yeah, that wasn't
interesting.
What? I'm up, right?
Okay.
2-0?
You win? Does it go the same as melee?
Yeah, I'm
2-0. So I'm pacing you, Dave. Right now? Or you want to wait until them? Huh? Yeah, sure.
Dave, is Delfino Plaza legal?
No.
Okay.
Battlefield, Dreamland, Final Destiny.
Kyle, you gotta fix this camera a little more.
Yeah.
Why do you come see?
Use Bandit.
Oh,
yeah. Shinoba. Use Bandit.
You're
picking.
Holy crap.
Snowba. I was gonna say, no, I mean, if you wanted to do it, I didn't have to. Like, I just thought you banned it. It doesn't, it really doesn't matter to me. I just don't want to.
I mean, possibly, I don't know. I just don't like playing this game. I actually like the lab drums. Yeah, I like the lab drums. It's a bump smash. Adam was really good with King Diddy. Dave, get on here. Talking to myself. Thomas is very good. You gotta fix the camera.
Look at this boy going off. Oh my god, he wins game one.
That is crazy. Someone better than Adam.
So, Zenoba is up one game.
This is crazy.
3 out of 5.
I never seen.
He's going in. He's going in.
Never seen anybody beat Adam.
I beat him.
Twice. Shut up. I've never seen it.
Okay. That's fair.
Like, it's crazy. He needs to fix his camera, Zenoba. Like, it's a little. Like, Adams is great, but Zenoba's a little blurry.
I'll let Kyle know.
Oh! Okay.
What happened? Oh.
Yeah, just type into that little notepad thing for us so we know what you're saying.
What is he gonna say? Shut the. I know everything. I know everything.
He hears everything?
I hear everything. Well, then fix it, jeez.
I don't. No, it's like how it is right now.
It was good in the beginning.
I mean. I'm ethereal. How are we supposed to focus on the match when we have Kyle acting all goofy on us, typing stuff to us? I don't know. I can't focus.
So who do you think is gonna win?
Well, right now I would really like to see. I would really love to see Zenoba do well.
I don't want to see Adam get salty a little.
I do.
I could see him looking at him.
I mean, right now, He's coming out swinging really hard, literally. What? Are you gonna tell something?
What, Kyle? What?
Yeah, seriously, what? Spit it out.
Spit.
Alright. Spit?
Spit.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
This is just crazy.
I think maybe Adonis is Zenoba saying, you know, this might be my last tournament.
I remember when Adonis used to play when we first started, he was not good at all.
I think he's saying, you know, this might be my last tournament. I gotta do big things.
I know.
It's Smash 4. I don't know what hype you're expecting to happen.
No, that's crazy. Yo, man, Eric, what? Get off.
I don't know what's going on back here, but so Zenoba's off stage of 141.
My arm.
Now Full Metal Cloud is going to revert to shooting a lot of the projectile that Cloud has. Okay, he's going to get the kill. 37%. That's a nice amount of extra credit, but
that's his limit. I feel like
if he gets him off stage and make him recover. Okay, this is good. Yep. He went for the up smash.
Should have never done that.
I don't know what's going on.
I think he could have made it on stage again.
Oh, I think he's... Is this it? Oh, and he gets the kill. Oh. Zenoba's going up 2-0 in the set.
Oh. Adam is a little soft.
Zenoba's going... I want Zenoba to pop off. I really hope
is he done?
Pop, so. That's two... No, one more. 3 out of 5.
Is it three... Oh, it's starting 3 out of 5?
Yeah.
Wait, we're not doing 3 out of 5.
We're 2 out of 3 still.
Okay. Hopefully that'll take you out. That'll be better than Cody.
And that's a nice texting extra credit, but
yo, tell him I got third place limit melee. You're like, tell him I got.
He gets him off stage and make him recover. Okay, this is good.
Now if I got first place,
he went for the
upside. I'm happy a little.
Never done that. Yeah, I'm happy for you too. You did good.
It was because Eric. It was Eric's fault.
All right, so yeah, right now it looks like okay. So,
ooh, that'd be nice.
Yeah, I don't know. It's really hard to deal with the Gordo projectiles. I am always struggling with it.
Yeah. The thing that Adam has on point is his recovery. Like he could go all the way down and still make
it. But the thing is, he loses his invincibility every time by doing it too. So one easy thing I'm gonna try to start picking up on is Captain Falcon up tilt, or just trying to spike him, because he's going to, so he didn't do it this time, but normally he'll, like, jump up and do a Gordo, drop down, then up B. At that point, when he does his second up B, like, if he doesn't, he's not going to do it here.
Cloud could, with his up smash, his up air, he could, what is it, overcome? No?
Eat Gordos? Is that what you're trying
to
say?
No, like, you know his recovery.
Oh, like ledge hop and up air?
Yeah.
Yeah, but... Alright, so... Down throw. You're not going to get too much off of the down throw so far. There's a footstool. Alright, so Zenoba's got the rate. Yep, see, if you... Alright, now if he were to do another Gordo, he'd be in a bad position. Mm-hmm. Alright. He's got stage control. Yep.
I feel like...
Alright.
He could come back.
This is he's got him at 87%, so it's gonna be a little hard to kill him just right now.
He just needs like one more smash, and he'll be good. I think if he does like a poor smash right now, he can get him.
Uh oh.
What happened? Did he just take a stock? Is that a stock?
What happened? Oh, phone dropped. Okay, man. I'm so confused.
Wouldn't that be a stock or no?
Nah, I don't think he's counting it.
He's nice. I would have been like, give me that stock.
Right now, this is looking like it's going to be the stage that Zenoba's going to have trouble. If he can win on it in 3-0, Adam, that'd be amazing. Okay, so he reflects the Gordo, doesn't let him get back.
I was like Mutaking 5-0 left-in.
I 6-0'd him.
Oh, 6-0? Oh, my bad.
He could have charged the up smash there. The dog!
Oh my gosh.
Alright, the there 4 smash is going to get the kill.
I think he still has a chance. He's only
41%,
at
41%.
56.
Essentially saying if he were to take the same amount of percent as he took. Well. Okay. So I think he has a chain grab that where he can do. So what he was doing to me was down throw, and then it was like his jab where he kind of like raises his arm up like that. And you can get a re-grab somehow. Oh, God.
That move right there always gets me.
It's just the same thing.
No ledge yet.
Yeah, so not going to make it back on, but now we're going to game. I keep thinking you're going to try to say something to us, Kyle.
Come on, Kyle. You suck.
I mean, he beat you.
Enjoy the show. Well, not in Smash 4.
Okay, yeah, he doesn't play Smash 4.
It's alright.
He beat you in the game that matters. Are you coming to Dungo's house 2016?
I might.
You should.
I should.
It's free.
It's free, I know.
It's for fun.
For fun.
And if you win...
Falco.
If you do really good... Falco. dude, I love the transition that... Have you seen the transition that happens in between?
Yeah, I love
it. Can you do the transition for me once? I just want to watch it. Yeah. That's a nice.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa. That's his limit. All I saw that was, did he get some off-stage and make him
run? See, that's what I'm saying.
This is good. I don't think, yep.
He should have never won Cloud again.
He went for the smash. Nova keeps going. Oh, this is a replay, right?
I think he could have made it on stage again.
Oh, I think replay? Is this it? Yeah, okay. Have they started and he gets the kill. See, Nova's going up two. Oh, they just started?
I like that.
Yeah.
Like, I really want this place to become famous because of just Smash and everything.
It's not going to happen for a long time.
It's not going to happen
Syracuse needs to get famous first, and then if, like, people start coming from Syracuse and RIT and everywhere, that's when it will.
That'd be cool. Why is he crying?
Because he wants... We all want this... We all would love to have, like, a national around here.
Like, if you put this on Twitch and everything.
I probably start streaming at RIT. I thought you were going to Binghamton. Rockport? Yeah, then we can actually start a bigger scene. Yeah. No scene. There's no scene at Brockport?
Why does Zenoba look like Drake?
Yeah, but, like, I'll come up, like...
Everyone is vacuumed.
Yeah.
Why does Zenoba look like Drake? Like, seriously, though.
I wasn't thinking like, until you just said something about
it. I swear.
Now I'm thinking it looks like
Look,
Drake.
He got the hair... If you just grow out the beard, he'll look just like Drake. You just pull up a picture, he'll look just like Drake.
I don't agree with this.
Yo, Kyle, pull up a picture.
No.
He's gonna pull up a picture, he needs to see.
I know, I can see what's going on. Oh, jeez, no, yeah, but now I can't. Alright. Yeah,
you look up Drake.
Would the stream be able to see this?
They need to.
Watch.
He just look like Drake. Look at him. He just needs to get the little moon.
Is he gonna put it?
Doesn't he look like Drake? You know who Drake is, right? Zenoba. He looks just like Drake.
Adonis.
He looks just like Drake. He's gonna put a picture.
I can't tell what's going on.
Oh my gosh. I need a one dance. Highlight Blink. I don't know.
Oh. Okay.
But he talks so much Smash. Oh my gosh. And it's some. Oh, and he gives a stop. He's like, okay, I'll be fair. All right. That's respect right there. That's what I'm talking about, Drake. I know you wouldn't, Dave. You don't care.
I got it. Oh! Alright. He let the shockwave hit him, so unfortunately, it's gonna set him off.
Yeah, I'm tired. That's the thing I hate about DDD. I think DDD is an easy character to play. I think everybody in Smash 4 is easy to play.
Oh, I thought he was about to get hit by that. So he's not able... See, I don't agree with him going back here. Just, I feel like he hasn't been able to find a way to get actually in.
Like, every time Zenoba plays, he should just put Drake on the side for him. He'll be great.
Oh, he sends it back.
Oh, my gosh.
He's going to get that charge. He could have probably continued. Okay.
Nah, that's how you play Cloud. You just got to wait, because when they hit you and then...
Okay, he's got it now, so...
Yeah.
He's got him at 67. I don't know on DDD. Okay.
Oh, my gosh. He's coming back, though. So, if Zenoba wins, we have to wait until 5 or... 2, 3, 5.
If Zenoba wins, the set's over. Alright, so Gordo's gonna keep sending him off, but he needs to get
Oh, he shot.
If only If that was special,
he still have a chance. He still have a chance.
He could have probably closed it out.
Oh, that was nice.
All right, so we're going to game five now.
I think he suicided.
I mean, he's giving honor stock.
You know, this is the craziest match. Until five, or we're still waiting for ours, Dave.
I know, we should probably. So Nova wins. It's the set. All right, so Gordo's gonna keep sending them off. But
Nitro, you won 2-0.
Yeah, I'm not
2-1. 2-1.
All right. All right. So we'll probably just do the rest on stream from now on. We'll get it done. Wait, we'll have it done less than an hour, honestly. So we're up next. Okay, so
what you doing after this? You don't know, play some more Smash?
No, I'm probably gonna be burned out.
Yeah. This is going to Dave and Buster's. I didn't know in Syracuse it's like open till 2 o'clock.
Okay, so up
o'clock.
Air is gonna.
Just kidding.
Okay, so he's got the percent up on. He's got the percent and he's got limit. So if he can stay on stage and actually use the limit in a way to.
I think
he's going to get back, yeah.
I think if Zenova did not give that stock, he would have won.
He probably would have.
Yeah.
But
that's total respect for him, you know?
I mean,
I wouldn't have done that, but.
Okay, the up smash is going to get the kill. You should save it. Maybe use, I don't know. That works, yeah.
Ooh.
And hit the Gordo back at him. So he got that extra percent on him. So.
He's really good at Cloud. Like, I would love to do dittos with him.
He is just. Oh, the duck. Oh, but he power shields it and gets the grab. I think Adonis is popping him off if he wins. Okay. So, yeah, he's going to go... Okay. Didn't have to use up B, just pretty much jumped on back to the ledge. That's really good. He doesn't have to worry about not getting there. Because that's one thing I don't like with Cloud, is sometimes if you go like a little too far ahead, and you can get punished. So now Adam's going to stick to sticking on this ledge for a little bit. Alright, so we got him off. If he can get there... Yes, nice.
Yo, if he just uses the down beat at the right time,
okay, that's good.
That's what I would have done too. Adam doesn't get that, like, he just doesn't see that coming.
He got hit by the Gordo, it's gonna give him.
So, what's up?
Alright.
Yeah, I have to face this guy, and then if whoever wins this one, I will face him. He's doing very good.
Okay, so you play the winner of these.
Yes.
Yeah. Is this the finalist?
Almost.
He'll be in top four. He'll be playing for top four when he plays us.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out, like, should I stay or should I come back like in
an
hour? Should come for an hour. Come back for an hour.
I'd say 45 minutes about.
Yeah, about
sounds good.
Okay, I will come back 7:30 now. I'll come back at 8:30. Okay?
Alright. Thank you.
Okay, so he sends the Gordo back. Alright. Adonis, I mean, he's got... Alright. He can use Finishing Touch now. I think that's going to finish him off.
Oh,
Adam's going to play...
Adam's scared.
Adam's going to play super safe. Oh, and that's going to... He's going to...
That's not going to kill him. That's not going
to... He can't go off stage. He needs to not take the risk of getting gimped.
I think he should afford to be.
I slammed that door super hard. It's really fucking weird. Alright, so he got the... Alright.
He has problems, I think.
Okay. So let's see what happens. Oh, he...
Oh, he should have used the forward V. I would have...
He should have just waited. Alright.
Oh,
he hits the down smash? Oh. And he's gonna take it. Alright, Zenova is...
Oh my gosh.
That was pretty crazy. Alright.
Yo, doesn't Zenova look like Drake? Yo, Zenova, you look like Drake. We look... Seriously, like... Oh my gosh. Alright, me and Dave.
I can only play.
Who's gonna commentate? You guys gonna commentate? You guys
should.
I don't like to do it.
Alright. Hey,
I wish I had a
football. Wait, so are we just gonna stream it from now for now?
Good job, great. That was a good match of life. That was very good.
Definitely gonna go like S.
Don't worry, guys. I'm still in it to win it. Just very quiet on my stuff. I'm still in it to win it, guys. I came back strong after my loss of 0-4 stock.
We have to wait until 5 or 2-3? 5.
If Zenobia wins, it's the set's over. Alright, so Gordo's are going to keep sending them off.
And here is what happened
to get
last time.
Oh, he's shooting very cool. If that was sure special,
you still have a chance. You still have a chance.
He could have probably closed it out.
That was nice.
Oh, jeez. Look at Drake win. Just kidding. He didn't win. It was King Broken. King Broken DDD over there. They're playing on the battlefield. Oh, snap. Look at Obama win. Oh, look at Obama. Oh, can we get a picture of Drake over Obama too? Uh-huh. That sounds pretty great. Looks almost identical. Oh, camera fix adjustment. Should probably move Daga's camera over a bit, not show his face. So, okay, I guess you are gonna show his face. Well, it doesn't matter. Oh, there goes Cloud in. Ooh, with the grab off the edge. Oh, here is Daga with the comeback. Ooh, Obama gets it with the side smash. He jabs a couple times, he misses, but Captain Falcon still got it, and then it's flown off the edge. Oh, Captain Falcon's just so fast with those grabs and whatever. I'm expecting him to do a down air soon, whenever he gets up on the stage. I'm just assuming it's gonna happen. Because that's what every... he didn't do it. He did a knee to the face. His fair. Did a knee to the face. Get him! Oh, I thought the up B would definitely get Cloud. There he comes in with that throw and the double air. Oh, God. He's going in for the kill. Oh, he went in for the jabs. He went for the kick. Oh, no. Kick, jab. Combo does not work. It's flung off the stage. Now, Cloud's charge up is up. He doesn't even need to do final touch. He can just be like, bam, and now he's dead. He's just dead as a doornail. Now, if Cloud can land a final touch or anything special when he gets him over, like, about 80 sometimes in the red, then maybe he could actually win the first round. Let's see what happens. Let's take a moment of silence and see what happens next. Oh, finishing touch. Beautiful ending for Cloud. Good job, Cloud. Good job, Obama. Good job, Obama. If Cloud can land a final touch or anything special when he gets him over, like, about 80 sometimes in the red, then maybe he could actually win the first round. Can we get a... look at that. Now replay the finishing. See what happens. Moments of the battle. And there comes Cloud in with the up. And then bam! Finishing touch again. Man. Fantastic. Now here we are on the Palutena's temple. And we see Cloud's already a little bit on the rough side this time. But let's see if Daga can come back on with his Captain Falcon knee strike, jab, Falcon punch, combo, Falcon kick. Why not? Okay. And there he goes. He's off the stage, but he came back up and gave that little throw. Oh, he tried to knee him, but it didn't work. Cloud goes in for the down B. He goes in for the Falcon Punch. Nope, limit break him. Ah. Let's see what happens after this. Oh. Oh, there's the limit break, the side B. Oh, nice. That is fantastic, if I do say so myself. Now, let's see what happens next for this. Oh, he's trying to up air him and... it's not really working out well. Oh, and there's the classic side B finisher for Captain Falcon. He's doing a little bit of dance moves. He's trying to break dance or something. I don't know. He's rolling on the floor. He gets knocked off the stage. Don't be too cocky. Now, let's see if Captain Falcon puts in a few jabs, but that's not enough to bring down the Cloudster. If he can just land a single smash, he's probably set to win the... well, not win, but get the stock on him. Ooh, he's getting air comboed like no tomorrow, but if he can just get the good, perfect smash, and he'll be set and ready to kill. Moment of silence. Let's see who gets this. Ooh, his limit's broken in. There we go. The up air kills with a taunt. Riveting commentary. Riveting. Ooh. There goes Cloud again, going in with the side. Well, oh god, he's going up, he's going crazy, he's gonna get all the air combos, he's doing the side smash. He looks, I think he's gonna get this one. Okay, now I am a commenter. I'm a commentator now. I'm not Daga, nor whoever else was on the mic before me. Oh, and there goes Cloud with the finishing strike. Obama progresses to the next round, and now I think it's going to be my turn to fight in a second, if I do say so. I'm not sure. Could be. It all depends.
Cloud though. And hello.
Oh. Hello, it is me. Night. Nitro? Oh, I am next. Okay. Let's hit it, boys.
Excellent commentary on my part.
Okay, now I am a commenter. I'm a commentator now. I'm not. Okay, now I am a commenter.
I should have won.
Was that game three?
Yeah, no. You're too old. Alright, I'm rooting for Obama. He's playing good. He outplayed me right now. I'm salty. You can odd shot that if you want, I don't care. You can admit to I got... As much as I don't want to admit it, I just got tossed. Oh, alright. So we got Obama versus... Well, it's Salt Within, not Obama, but it's fine. So it's Salt Within versus... Yeah, you probably didn't. Okay, yeah. Salt Within versus Nitro. Salt Within's coming off some momentum after just beating me. I'm gonna I feel like Scar, like, 5th, 6th of Genesis right now. I'm, like, really upset. I need my gems. Alright, there's my gems. Alright. So right now... Nitro looks like, alright, he's gonna try to set up for the gimp kills, but not gonna be able to do it. Alright, if he gets hit, okay. He's got him off stage, let's see if he can try to get the edge guard, but, okay, down smash is gonna send him off, and I think that's gonna do it. Alright, so, Salt Within is at 101, looking to get as much extra credit as he can. 37% is 50 is okay. Just up. You should just. Why wouldn't you just up throw him? You could up throw him finishing touch. But I mean, I'm not gonna. I was gonna say you're bad, but. Wait, what are you doing? Are you lowering my levels? Okay. I don't touch mics through. Okay. Oh my god, he almost rolled right into that. So, Salt Within, looking to... I think he can take this as long as he doesn't throw this. He has a very good lead right here, but he needs to not throw it away like he's almost doing. He's being super. Oh, he's being super eager. I think he might have a slight choke. I'm not sure. You think he's gonna? Okay. Obama might choke. I think Obama's gonna choke. He's choking. Oh my god! Just if he gets back to, he's not gonna make it back to stage. Oh. Choke Obama. Choke Obama. Choke Obama. Alright, well, it looks like Nitro's gonna rotate characters. Let's see if, he can do it. I'm upset. Alright. So, looks like Nitro's gonna go Luigi. I don't know, I wish I could, like, tell what's going on out there. Discord app. Why are you opening up Discord? I've been doing it. I told him I got 2-0'd. I told him that. Okay. I talked to. I mean. Alright, so. He's getting hit by down bees like that. That's really bad. Alright, so I think that's the best choice is just regain stage. And, yep. Alright. Do not get hit by this. Okay. He's playing against Luigi now, so. I just don't. He's gonna get hit by a misfire, and it's gonna be hilarious. And forward smash is gonna kill him. Alright. Obama at 43%. He's got a very good. All right. Commentator curse almost happened because I started saying how he's got a good lead. All right. He's very early on his up smashes for this, for whatever combo start he's going for, and he just throws away his limit break. That was pretty bad DI too on his case. So I'd say this is basically even now. All right. So. Come on the platform. See, no platform tech chases here, but all right. Oh, dude, come on! You gotta. I can't say anything. Jesus Christ, Kyle! If you're gonna say anything, it better be the wise words of Chillin', dude. That is your B. Oh, wow, that miss. I'm actually really surprised that didn't even hit. Okay, the down smash is going to get him off, and... Is that a premature taunt? Okay. And he's going to make it back. He should have just waited for the roll, and then... Oh, forward smash is going to kill him. Obama is feeling the relief. He's like, man, look at me, I'm so good. Choke Obama is no longer choking. Oh, he's going. Where's he going? He's getting the water.
Is this 2 or 3 or 3 or 5?
2 out of 3. Good. 3 out of 5. Adam. Adam! He just ignored me. I get no respect here. Oh, he got the water. Oh, he's hitting it. About me?
Money match me.
Alright, oh, okay. I was admitting how I got washed and beat, and he is talking smack. Alright, that's it. What are you doing? How do I feel? I was salty. Now I just want to play him. I mean, if I was playing better, I'm playing bad, I would have gave him the smackdown. Alright, so Nitro's opting to go Lucas now. I'm thinking like 2-1 Obama. Obama moves on to get third place. So I mean, he could surprise. Ooh, he gets it. Alright. Wow, the premature. He sucks. I'm just gonna like talk about how bad he is now. Okay, he waited for them. And he is up a lot. Like, it's looking like Obama's having his breakout performance. And he gets back to the ledge. He should just get up attack, get him off stage. Up air and no chain, but it's a force match sent off stage. Okay. I mean, Obama's still on his first stock at 78%. I mean, it's looking like it's lights out for Nitro soon. He can just, I don't know what, if he hits him off stage, hit him off stage so he has to up B. Oh god, you're just, oh yeah. Alright. Obama's feeling himself.
Disappoint. Disappoint. Disappoint.
Money, I'll money match him. Oh, tell him to come back. He's bragging. Tell him. Ask him who bodies him all the time. He beat me once, and he's talking all that good smack.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
I'm not talking smack.
This ain't you talking smack.
Kyle, I'm not talking smack. I gotta use it. I said that was good. I can't believe I beat Dave. That's happy. I'm happy about that.
What?
Bro, don't
that
call
the thing.
Oh, that's smacking Dave's lingo.
Alright. Alright, whatever. Kyle's starting beef.
Kyle, stop. It's the game, bro. I'm not even saying all that crap. If I was talking smack, I would say I would talk smack.
It's just a prank, bro. Money match? Money match? I'll money match.
It's just a social experiment. Calm down.
Alright, so
we got losers finals. Because the tournament should get... The tournament should be finished first before we do anything else. You gotta play Adam. You gotta go. That was good against me, though. I should have won the second. My down tilt. The fact that I did. I was when you did that last down smash that killed me. I was throwing out a down tilt and then it clipped. I think that was dumb.
The one that I killed you with, though, the first time.
That was good.
Yeah, I was like, yeah.
Are you ready to go? Well, someone needs to tell Obama he needs to hurry up and chug his water.
Come on, slaves, do my bidding.
Kick him. When Obama's ready, just kick him off. Why don't you just make it so we can hear you, but the stream can't hear you? It's gonna be so. More what? Fourth. Stuff? More stuff? What do you mean, more stuff? Need some kind of splitter?
Why didn't I want to play Final Destination? Because I knew you didn't like that. I didn't know you liked that map. So I was just like, nah, I'm not getting it. Yeah, I'll learn the practice.
Get on, go play.
Oh, hold up.
Why? Alright, do you see what time it is? We have 1 hour to finish. And we gotta clean up, too. I mean, I'm gonna end up cleaning up. And so Kyle, clean up his stuff. Alright. Alright, Eric, get off. Get off. Get off. Okay, well, we need to play. It's, is it supposed to be delayed a couple seconds for me? Alright, that's fine, because it's like... Alright. Eric, you want to commentate? Eric? Eric? Do you want to... My feelings. Saw, dude.
Nothing good to say about this game.
Just have fun.
Okay, you do. Alright, that's not happening.
Oh my god, it's not gonna even show you. Don't worry about it. It's not gonna.
Well, then it doesn't matter if it's turned now, does it?
Yeah, but we won't. Just leave it.
I'm not leaving it.
Oh my god, you're literally the worst.
Am I?
Why do you not want to be on camera?
Because I don't. I don't need to explain myself to you.
What's wrong? I didn't see what you said. Put it back after we're done. Put it back? Yeah. Okay, I'll put it back.
No. No.
It's not even on.
We put it back after we're done.
Oh my god, you're...
Alright, here, we'll put it back.
Well, Kyle wants it that way.
And I'm gonna move.
Alright. You're not gonna commentate with me?
Nope, not with the camera.
Why do you not want the camera on you? Because you're beautiful. Alright, so striking. Can you make it so, like, it's half... I can see, like, me somewhere down the corner commentating.
I forgot you could do that.
Will it be laggy? You don't have to do it. I just want to see if you could. I believe you now. Oh, okay. I like this. All right. Welcome to the lounge. Shut up. I don't like it in the middle. No, I don't like it in the middle. Wait, no. Alright, put it over the two commentators' names. Down a little bit. Can you put over the names? It doesn't matter. They know who I am. Okay, now I can't even see that. I liked it better when it was on the side and a little bit bigger. Yeah, down there. Now put me under Obama. Alright, now make me bigger. Alright, now can you give me giant googly eyes? Huh, VG Boot Camp has that. They're poor. What the heck just happened? Okay, so... I have no idea what happened. I was being distracted for the most part. Was that button check or warm up? Is that match? Oh. So Obama's up 1-0. Is that correct? Obama's up 1-0? Alright, let's go, Obama. Sullivan is up 1-0. Adam is looking for his... I feel like Obama's gonna be like the camera mannerisms of S2J, but like Smash 4, kinda. Just like kinda watch him like do weird funny stuff, like he just like flicking with his mouth. Look, like the cracking of the knuckles, scratching of the head. Alright, so Adam's counterpick, they're gonna go to. Battlefield, okay. Obama is alive right now. He definitely just signed Obamacare and is failing himself. Oh, the down tilt to send it back. I'm not talking about Obamacare, I'm saying like that's like how he's feeling, like tell Zenova to start warming up. He's warming up. Prepare for the clouds. You think Obama's gonna win? Yeah. I mean, Adam's looking like oof. I mean, Obama's looking hot right now. The down air is gonna keep getting damaged up, so neutral air is gonna send him off stage. He needs to set. He can set up for an edge. All right. I like the attempt to get the kill, but I think he should have just waited to maybe hit him with the limit break. Side B. Okay. I mean, this is looking pretty great for Obama. He's at 105. I'm burping a lot. DDD's at 105. We shouldn't have had that McDonald's, dude. It's not sitting well with my tummy. Alright, so... Okay, the down... Alright, so... Obama's on his last stock at 12%, while Adam is at 117. I think Obama can do... Alright, so he's gonna whiff out the Smart Smash and not get much off of it. Obama needs to really just kinda. He needs to get center stage more. Alright. Charge up that limit. Keep him off stage for a bit now. Because he's gonna be limited to what he can do. Alright. I think he should just try to go for the finishing touch somewhere. No, that wasn't good because he can just. Yeah, he just did the get up attack to get right under him. Up smash is gonna. Oh! The up air. He's got him at 150. Oh, I respect. You have to go for it right now. You literally anything is gonna. He's at 160. Okay. He needs to figure out some. Oh, it hit him back. Oh, can he? He's gonna get back, and the up air is gonna do it. Obama takes game two. All right. Obama might make history today. He's playing really well. I gotta update Tyler. Okay, so who's all right? So Full Metal Cloud's gonna opt to change now. Who's he gonna change to? Is he gonna? He's gonna go to Little Mac. Hey, what's up? I'm watching you too. Alright. Going into game three, if Obama were to 3-0 Full Metal Cloud, that'd be a huge upset. I mean, and he's playing Little Mac, I mean. Mewtwo. Mewtwo. So, alright, they're in the bushes. Alright. I mean, Obama needs to just not. He's throwing away his momentum. So all you gotta really do... Okay, yeah, he just lost his jump. Alright, but he's back on. He's got Sage. Okay, that's gonna... I don't know if... Yeah, he's gonna get back. He needs to... No. Do not rush in. Do not rush in like that. Why would you rush? Alright. Big mistake for him to rush in just like that. I don't think... Alright. He should just stay at the ledge and back throw him off. That's your best way to do... I'd say that's his best way if he's gonna try and do this, because... Alright, yeah. Did you shoot the projectile? Oh, you should have shot that way sooner. M2K and HBox One teams at Pound. I hate when they team together. Alright, so Down Smash is gonna get it. Like, I just may be like a Mango follower, like too much at heart, but like, it is annoying when like it's just the two gods. Top 8 is starting at 9:30. 9:30 tonight? Okay, so you wanna... Alright, I wanna watch that somewhere. Going to watch it at my house. You don't love us. Oh, he won. Oh, shit. Obama is... going in. This is the... Adonis, you're out.
This is Obama?
Yeah.
Yo, Drake.
Oh, wow. Drake!
In the finals.
Right down there.
Do you wanna...
Okay, set Nitro commentary. Set Nitro commentary.
Yeah.
Meme? What's the meme, bro?
All right.
Let's get things going.
We got grand finals going.
The boy that could make history.
I mean, this would be a crazy... Oh, so now you got loser symbols and winner symbols?
What are those?
You gotta add winners in OBA.
Let's see what's going down.
I'm gonna get the juggle with the up tilts. Bahamas. Alright. Close that door. All the way.
Yeah, getting it.
Alright, so... For Obama to win this, he's going to have to beat Zenoba 2 times in best 3 out of 5. So, he's got a lot. They're keeping it pretty even. Basic stuff right now. Alright, so...
They're both doing the down airs. They're trying to get him in the air and try to get him out. The juggles.
Alright, so dash attack's gonna keep him off, and he's gonna get the kill that way. Alright. 58%. Alright, let's see how much extra credit Obama can get on this first stock. Kyle, get a swag picture of Obama under Obama. That's what we need right now. What kind of swag? I don't know, like...
Like, you know, like those red, white, and blue posters that you see everywhere.
I don't know, like, some, like Obama, like, in real life doing something cool.
Let's do, like, the...
Ooh.
What's like, that one face, that one meme with Obama, and it's just, like,
No, we're not doing memes.
Not meme, I forgot what it's called. It's just, like, the...
Not bad.
Yeah, not bad, that's what
we're
it
not
is.
Doing, we're not doing the not bad.
Man.
Alright, yeah. No, the one with the glasses,
That's the best.
The black and white with the glasses.
Obama knows what's Putin... Oh, wow.
Black and white with the glasses. Yeah. Meanwhile, I have no idea what's going on in the match except Zenoba is at pretty high percent.
Corrin is just shooting, like, everything everywhere with his, whatever it's called, his neutral B.
The clawfish.
Clawfish.
All right, the music in the background. Back here.
And then Cloud wins the first round. That's one win for Salt. Was it two more to go? Because well, Salt won.
Yeah, he's gonna have to win six altogether.
All right.
Zenobas and winners. All right. Switch to the street. I want to see the players. All right.
Okay, see, good. What are they choosing? This looks like they're gonna go on Smashville. All right.
You put losers. I definitely seen some with winners, but. Okay, fine. Be picky with your stream. Give her power.
Wow.
You don't have the audacity to do it. Honestly, I wouldn't even be able to tell. Please don't. I think he muted me. Oh my. No, he didn't mute me. Because I can see my voice levels going up.
Oh, yeah, there it is again.
Oh, jeez. Hello.
Okay, what is going. Kyle, what are you doing?
Okay, now I can't hear your voice.
You can't?
I cannot. Oh, no. Can you hear mine? Up through it?
I hear you through normal.
Oh, God.
Unmute me!
Ow.
Alright.
Tell him to unmute us.
I stepped into a terrible spot and I tried to F with Kyle.
Never do that.
Alright, so...
Shameless plug-in, join our Discord server for Smash Bros. Melee fun time.
You're the worst. Down smash is going to send back off and... Ooh, finishing touch. But not enough. Should have waited. He needs to get him at like...
70.
70, 80. Obama is playing pretty well. I would like to see Zenobo do this too.
I'd like to see a close game, what was it, like 2-3 or something?
3-2? Game 5?
Yeah.
That's all I gotta say, game 5. Ooh, and the counter's gonna do it, alright.
We go with Zenobia's first win in this match.
Zenobia's gonna go, we're gonna go to game 3. No. 1-1. Alright.
Let's see what. Oh, they're gonna stick with the same characters. They gotta stick with the main characters.
Looks like we're going to Town City. I don't really know. Actually, the higher ceiling is gonna help because Cloud can juggle them a lot longer. And hopefully. Actually, I think it's lower ceiling. Yeah. It's gonna benefit both, being able to kill a lot easier with the moves. Especially with Corrin's ridiculously stupid counter.
Yeah. My brother calls it a parry a lot.
A lot of people call it parry.
Yeah.
But, I mean, right now, like, Obama's just going in. He's just putting on so much pressure. He's getting a lot of work with this down smash he's using. Okay, I don't...
He's trying to, like, nail, like, a bunch of those, like, clawfish things with, like, to stun him so that way he can get in for the kill.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, that could have ended really badly if he was a second too late, but luckily... Alright, so he's got his limit break up. Okay, that's gonna... A little too late getting there with the side B, but...
If he can pin him to the ground, then that might be it for Cloud.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so we got him off stage, and nothing much. Alright. He goes for the up B kill, but not gonna be able to get it. Alright. So Noah's back on offense. You got us under control. Let's see.
Cloud is back in the air now. He's back on the ground, and they're just going at it right now.
Oh, Zenobia's not able to... Okay, good.
There we go.
That's going to get the kill off the top. Zenobia's now got 110. I mean, not much, but he can work something with this.
If he can just land with
I think that's going to do it.
Yeah, but if he can land the good side smash, then he's done for. That brings it back to 0-0, one stock.
Basically, I'd say even.
Pretty even.
What are you gonna say? Dead air?
Dead air?
Yeah, I'm like at a loss for words right now, okay? I'm still salty.
And that's his name. That's what he makes you do.
I'm talking now, I'm talking to you.
Don't get on his nerves, he's gonna mute us again.
Do what I want. Alright, so, okay, he's got the pin this time, and he's going to get him off stage.
He does it one more time, and closer to the edge, he might get the kill.
Alright, but with the rage that Cloud has, he can... Any small hit, yep, that's going to get him off stage, and he can try to finishing touch if he gets up there.
Oh,
he countered it.
God.
Ooh, that was good. Alright, Choke Bomba might be coming back. Chance Echo in the... distant. Are you trying to, like, tell me a story now?
Yeah. He's telling you his fanfic.
Zenoba. Zenoba.
Oh, I wonder what that is. This is juicy.
Zenoba.
This is juicy.
Zenoba. 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 Oh. I don't know. I don't think that would work. So, alright. Up 2-1. Yeah, this is... He's got a lot to come back from. Well, not really. A lot, but if Obama wants to take this tournament, he's gonna have to collect himself and be able to get through this game. Zenoba switched to Dark Pit. Alright, this is his original main.
Okay.
Yeah, and right now it looks like he's just going in a little bit. He hasn't even been touched yet. Okay, yeah. Alright.
Obama versus Drake, this is a pair up I would never expect.
Alright, so he's gonna get back with the side B. The down smash is gonna send him. I like Cloud's down smash in this. It reminds me of, like, Ganon's in Melee.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, he almost landed on that platform. Alright. Yep, that's good. Forcing him to use the limit right there to just get back to Sage.
Why do you like it? Because the down smash, like, drags him to the other side and then kicks him off.
It hits him twice, just like this.
Yeah. You ever find a storm that Obama doesn't have a son? Actual Obama.
Ever find it strange though?
No.
We found him.
Yeah. I mean, like,
yeah, he's right here.
Yeah.
Maybe Obama is Obama's son.
That's kind of odd. Obama Jr.
That's like some Illuminati kind of stuff, man.
Obama Jr.
Stop it. We're done. Okay, so see, you're being like real gamer now, because now you're distracting me from the match, and you're gonna yell at me for not commentating.
Alright, so what happened? Cloud dared and just launched him up in the air for some reason, I guess? Okay.
I don't think it was that. Alright, so he's at 90%. Zenoba's at a perfect zero, and a side B is gonna surely kill soon.
Yeah, it seems like
but the rage that Cloud has, okay. Getting him off stage is very key right now. Ooh, that up smash.
That hit, that would have been.
Alright, so he gets a little bit of damage from shield stabbing him. Nothing much else can happen. Forward throw to get him off. Now Zenoba's going to try his hardest just to snipe and add extra damage. And the side B. And Zenoba wins.
Team Rocket blasting
Zenoba
off again.
Takes it.
Team Rocket blasting off again. So, boys, it seems like Zenoba has won the match with a comeback that no one would ever have expected. It seems like Sullivan has to give another shot back at it again with the white vans.